The day of Arafah is the best day of the entire year. Whoever fasts on the day of Arafah, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, has said that the sins of both years will be forgiven. Both years meaning the current and the current.